Hello world, this is Mike the Critic. I'm just coming out of the movies. We just saw 2012, GB and myself. GB's not feeling too good. That's GB right there. You see him over there? He's not feeling too good. We got his son Carden with us. Listen, let me tell you something, folks. This movie was really off the chain. Michael Bay, you're gonna have to take a look at Emmerich's work because he is destroying the world like nobody else. I like John Cusack. You never can go wrong with John Cusack. And Amanda Pete was decent. I was kind of losing her here and there, but she came through. But it was an all-star cast. And here's something else, America, you can hear about. Danny Glover is the president. You know how long he's been trying to become the president?
A long time.
A long time, folks. Danny Glover's the president. But you know what? This is definitely a movie you should come out and see. I felt good about it. I cheered. And this guy, Edgefor. And Oliver Platt's in it. He's excellent. But Edgefor, I can't think of his last name, but you'll recognize him when you see him. Carden, how'd you like that movie?
It was a very good movie.
Very good movie?
Very intense.
Okay, was it a blockbuster or would you really pay to see this movie?
I would pay.
I'm telling you, pay to see this movie.
No red box. And see the movie. Got to see it on the big screen.
I'm Mike the Critic, and this is GB, and Carden came with us. There goes Carden right there where you can see him. Okay, all right, we'll see you guys the next movie. And what was that water movie you were talking about?
Perry Jackson and the Olympians.
Perry Jackson and the Olympians. Look out. I'm Mike the Critic. We'll talk to you soon.
Sherlock Holmes.
Oh, Sherlock Holmes. Oh, we're going to see that. Christmas time. We'll see you, folks.